Hey everybody, it's Safi and Marco. Dish It Out Movies, the only movie review show on YouTube reviewing movies in terms of food. And it's just Marco here to do a playthrough of The Last of Us 2. And with that playthrough, I do have the Bean Boozle Challenge. Every time I see something I don't like, I'm going to take a bean. And here's the wheel with all the flavors. If you want to pause it and look at them. Okay, let's get started. And see who's joining me. She decided to collaborate with me again. What mode should I play it on? I don't know. What do you think? Moderate. Starting now. There are butterflies. Why are there a bunch of butterflies? Do they represent something? Something symbolic? Like, I don't know. It's loading. This isn't very exciting. What do you think? Oh shit, I have to take all my vitamins too. It's starting now, so shut up. You too. You see her? She used to be a friend more, I think. There's another butterfly. She's shining. Oh. Uh oh. Something's happening. The fireflies. Wow, that's intense. So he did the right thing and he saved his daughter. Wow. I'm feeling really sinister vibes from that. Not. Look at the game. Don't look at me. Look at the game. Look at the game. Am I gonna get to play soon? Might have to take a bean just because I'm waiting so long to play. Oh wait, never mind. I'm playing now. Like fucking Red Dead Redemption 2. I'd rather be playing that right now. Even though I thought that game was trash too. The gameplay anyway, not the story. If you want to enjoy this more, I would recommend opening two tabs where you can watch the game footage and you can watch my footage at the same time. I don't know how to do the two screen thing yet, so this is what I'm going to do. I wish she would help me, but she's just sitting there doing nothing, as usual. Do all the work in these collaborations. The game looks okay. Looks a little bit like a PS3 game though. Doesn't look like it came out on PS4 like Red Dead Redemption 2. I like the music. Ooh, I have to jump. Ooh. That was pretty scary. I didn't think I was gonna make it. I don't see any agenda stuff so far though. I thought this game was an agenda game. SJW agenda game. The lead artists. They're telling me who the artists are. So if I say this game looks like shit, I know who to blame. Some guy named Suzu Doo-Doo-Doo. There's a lighting artist too? Maybe they should have hired me to do some of the artwork. I could have done a better job with this. So, we get to play the game as him? I thought, well, I don't want to spoil it. Am I going the right, I'm not going the right way. It's okay, because I don't really care. I want to play this game on hard mode. Options, difficulty, hard. I want to play things on hard mode. Oh, no, never mind. I don't want to restart this encounter. Now I'm going into the city. Looks pretty amateurish. Looks like a PS2 game. It should have taken another 2 years to refine these graphics. And they should have been like, okay, let's just forget about this game and just throw it in the trash. Ooh, foreshadowing. He'll take it to the grave. Wow, that's really smart writing. And I didn't fucking like that shitty writing. So, I'm gonna take a spin. It landed on peach or barf. So I have to eat barf. I don't know what that was. It was a peach or barf. It was terrible. I think that might have been peach. That's what you get for bad writing. You get peach, the bad kind. I got some peaches, by the way, I need to give them away. I got like 40 peaches. I thought this was an agenda game. She doesn't look that bad. Not right now though, because they're doing some more stupid, shitty fucking cuts and shit. Bitch ass motherfucker. That's supposed to be funny. Game is starting out really slow. It's really boring me to death. Maybe that's just because I didn't play the first one, so I don't really care. But I choose to. What do I do? What? Oh, okay. I'm playing it. I don't know how to play a fucking guitar. I know I do, I guess. Oh, I get it. I had to actually do this instead of press up and down. Not really doing a very good job at teaching me how to play. I'm more stupid ass foreshadowing. This is trash writing. This is amateurish writing. Stupid. Well, it got the blue. Toothpaste. It's good singing though. I like the singing. So I've had two good beans so far.
Two.
What? Why would she eat beans? Oh, he gave it to her. We're stupid ass foreshadowing. Oh, and let me guess, he's not gonna give her the first lesson. Another being. What is that? Yeah, that's a part of the same thing. I'm not gonna. Seventeen minutes in, I haven't even got to play the game yet. Very much. Should have said goodnight moon. Remember that. Goodnight moon. Goodnight cream of wheat. Goodnight useless guest. Ooh, there's some sinister music now. Ooh, there's the title. Ooh. Getting scared. Pretty scary game. I wish the sound was louder though. I want the sound to be more cinematic. But 4 years later? She looks even better now. I don't get it with the whole agenda thing. She looks good. Where's the agenda stuff? I don't get it. I don't see the agenda stuff. Now I get to play as her. Do I get to look at myself in my underwear? I'm in the mirror right now. Nope. Oh, I get it. They won't let me move the camera where I want to move the camera. Pretty disappointing in my opinion. That's an aspect they should have improved on. The button, the things they're telling you to press is so tiny. It's Like, you gotta have laser eyes to see that. I can't move the camera where I want to move the camera. That's very disappointing. You do that in Lost Legacy. Can't you do it in this game? This game is making me sleepy. Oh, can I move that? Kinda. I don't see much of it, but it's, I wish the lighting was a little, the backpack is a little, yeah, she's like an 8. Where do I go now? Oh, I have to pet the dog. This is the apocalypse. That dog would have been food already. These people aren't gonna save a dog. They're gonna fucking kill it and eat it to survive. Right? Bigot. See, the way that they're portraying this, it's like, you can tell there's an agenda with this, and so, oh, another peach or bark. I mean, you can tell what they're trying to do, what they're trying to say. It's like, oh, fuck him, he's not allowed to say sorry. Oh, that's peach. So that other one was the bark. It didn't taste like bark. It tasted like peach. The peach is pretty good. That was supposed to be bark? Y'all are a bunch of pussies. I think that's a gross taste. I've obviously never eaten snails. I did for my birthday once. She's walking like a fucking snail. Wait a second, so she kissed her while she was drunk? That's called sexual assault. Got hit with a snowball. Now they're gonna attack these kids. Another triangle. I'm winning. Ow. Ow. Got 4 out of 10. 5. Oh, fuck. Fuckers. Damn it. Got 8 out of 10. They got 4. 9 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Well, that's 30 minutes. I'll see you in part 2. Like, subscribe, comment, and see you.